Owner Julie Gibson was out playing bingo when fire badly damaged her top floor flat in Terrace Road last night. Her cats, though, would have perished in the smoke if ambulance men hadn't hastily adapted their oxygen bottles to give them the breath of life.
We got them in the back of the vehicle and administered oxygen to them. And we used the same procedure we would use for a small baby under these particular circumstances. You can't do proper resus because of the size of them, so you just jump them up and down and administer oxygen at the same time. As luck would have it, they all come round.
But how do you get the oxygen mask over the kitten's face?
Well, we couldn't really because it's too big. So what we done, we took the mask off and just used the small rubber tube and administered the oxygen to each one individually. And as luck would have it, they all rallied round quite so successfully.
The hope now is that Sally, the mum, will get over the shock well enough to continue caring for her offspring. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.
She's scared, Karen. Look how many paper.